Road 602. So here in trading tree, what happens is we get a voice alert whenever there is a call. And apart from the voice alert, what we have is we get even a pop-up also. We have the level indicators, that is the resistance and support lines. We have the trailing stop loss. And very shortly, we will be even having the exit indicator also. So it's very easy to trade. You can trade on all the segments. You can trade in both intraday and positional calls. So whenever equity markets are flat, you can always switch over to commodities, or when commodities are weak, you can switch over to currencies or NCDX, the various options if you want to do it. So Rel Infra, we have a sell call 359.1. you can see the Hero MotoCorp chart. So it started here in this candle. It's going up. The overall trend is also, the long term trend is also bullish. So once it breaks this brown line, it can go up to further or upper levels. So I use this trading tree for finding the trend. So I will still stay long on Hero Motors. I won't exit this trade. One advantage of having futures trades, in case if you are not able to trade every day, so if you can spend time from 9:15 to 9:30, what you can do is you can generate all the prices and then just call up your dealer, tell that guy to buy Nifty at this price, or when Nifty comes to this price, you ask him to sell. You can give it for 10-15 scripts. He himself will buy and sell. You can even give the target levels as intermediate targets or whatever targets. And then you can just inform him about the trades and then be in touch. So you don't even, in case if you are a full-time worker somewhere, I mean, you're working in some other companies where you will not be able to open your trades, you can do this. Just to generate the prices by 9:30, send it to your dealer, ask him to trade for you. And don't tell the send the sheet, because he will start trading for the full company itself. So, any questions, please type it on the chat box. Maybe I'll be winding up this webinar in another half an hour. Thank you.